My name is Laura. I'm a designer.
I'm a singer.
I'm a photographer.
I'm a dancing.
I'm an actress.
I want to say you welcome to Jeju and to the how global phenomena such as mass tourism and leisure industry are affecting popular culture and how local culture heritage has been transformed.
저희가 이것이 이 작업이 제주도를 좀 돌아보는 게 있을 거고 그다음 리서치하는 것이 있을 거예요. 약간 그룹을 만들어야 될 건데 그룹을 만들어서 저에게 얘기해 주시면 어디 가고 싶은지 누굴 만나고 싶은지 얘기해 주시면 리서치를 도움을 드리겠습니다.
So this stream, this area we are in right now is kind of flat area, mm-hmm. you can see. But
is it 이 여기 걷어내면 여기서부터 요 밑으로 팍 깊어. 450m.
아 여기서부터
여기까지가 450m.
Somewhere. Stream or is it covered like the whole way from the mountain?
여기가 여기 밑에 이걸 걷어내면 아무 시설을 할 수가 없어요. 통계철처럼 휴양버기 뭐 전자라든지 무슨 쉼터라든지 1년에 한 두세 번 태풍이나 홍수가 되면 이걸 다 쓰라.
So I've been here last year with Linda and Rosita and working in the neighborhood of Namsung. And yeah, we are designing a listening device which makes the river which is hidden underneath this.
And somehow interacting the responsibility of the city within the neighbor and the neighbor within the city and how as artists we can work in this process or interact in this process.
The river below that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's okay.
To see how they feel it and because mm-hmm. and how we can put all the things together, you know, to try to put to help with the ideas and to put some ideas and yeah. with them. If we can have a group of people we can talk with him and other people from the neighborhood will be so helpful to put all the things together.
Yeah, 지금 여러분이 right. 계시는 데가 여기가 제주도 숲포레스트 꽃자갈이라는 곳이에요. 나무를 보시면 오래된 숲이 아니라 네, 비교적 젊은 숲이에요.
proposing something for that forest, which is very interacting with the natural environment. The first one, we come up with the sound of nature, the voice of the birds that exist in the forest. We want the people going inside the forest to feel and feel, see and hear the sound of the forest. Well, the second one is, we call it the wind catcher. Actually, it's not what we want the people to explore the wind with the movement of the wind. Just enjoy the nature.
사실은 저기 나무 베어진 공간에도 눈이 다 그려져 있었어요. 아, 어떤 yes. 느낌이 있어요? How to feel?
How do you feel?
Gives a sound to the trees. It's like the eyes are watching us, watching what we do.
That we are trying to invade and not really merge with the nature and as it was before. And they have like, yeah, they're watching you and they are conscious about what you want to do with them.
So, I don't know if there are some people interested, but I would like to spread the message. And I would like to organize a small performance actually here in the wood.
The thing is like that. We will see resist as forest.
There's a big citrus
in
California. There used to be a tree here. This is the same block when he was here as well. And this is the same block.
Because if you have the wheels and the hole is here, it's like a look, you know, when you, it goes up and goes down.
We try to clean up soon, and maybe we find together with the neighbors a spot or not, and if not, we bring it on Sunday to our presentation.
It has problems with the neighborhood because it's recycling. So we need to really decide something. and be able to do it because there are many problems around that we need to find a solution to.
It means that if you die, you be a mirror on the soul, and I will be a cherry blossom mountain. I will be a cherry blossom mountain.
옛다요 년돈 받아라 백록당선 여로 하강을 하고 증계와 매덤을 받아라
계와는 삼경에 들고서 나
제주어를 배워가는 거라 다. 아, 너무 잘해.
Learning traditional words.
너무 감동 받으신 거.
She's touching you. She's touching you guys.
나무가 되어서 그 움직임을 표현을 해주는 거예요. 나무의 움직임을 표현을 하고 저는 로사의 움직임을 저는 기록을 할 거예요. 그런데 로사의 움직임도 자연의 일부잖아요. 지금 그렇기 때문에 로사의 움직임을 포함해서 그 주변에 있는 환경들도 같이 기록을 해요.
It is a pleasure to be again before all of you, local authorities, representatives of UCNG, and representatives of the organizations of Jeju involved in this project. With only 7 days of work ahead and with great doses of energy, skills, and passion.
일주일간 참여자들하고 같이 제주도를 다 다니고 진짜 수도 없이 많은 대화를 해보면서 사람들의 생각이 점점 깊어지고 생각이 넓어지고 만남이 일어나는 거를 보는 게 저는 굉장히 기뻤어요.
제주 사람의 시선으로 보는 제주와 제가 보는 시선의 제주와 외국인들이 보는 시선으로서의 제주 를 다시 한번 깨닫는 시간이 되었던 것 같습니다.
Well, when I came to Jeju, I didn't know anything about Korea or anything because I never been to Korea. And to be there for like 6 days now is really interesting and intense because I learned so many things already.
I'm meeting new friends, from different background, different cultures, different arts, and it's really impressed me in a way. Yeah, and I like very much in sharing interests and everything.
And my goal here would be to connect the people more, that protect the environment and to develop a sustainable tourism.
저희 둘의 공통된 관심사가 자연이고 샤머니즘이었기 때문에 나무에 혼이 있다면 나무가 어떻게 움직일까 그것을 이제 생각을 하게 되었고요.
And so we want to give it a voice to the spirit of the nature of the forest, and we decided to do this project in Mijarimro. So at one point we all became one, and not just like human beings and nature.
영상을 하긴 했지만 제가 원래 다른 분야의 아티스트들이랑 만날 기회가 좀 적었는데. 이번에 어떻게 신기하게도 춤추는 친구랑 노래하는 친구랑 같이 그룹을 이루게 돼서 같이 프로젝트를 만들고 뮤직비디오를 만들어봤는데 너무 재밌고 창작자로서의 영감을 굉장히 많이 얻고 가는 프로그램이었던 것 같습니다.